I heard you made contact with the hunters. A friend of mine said he saw the whole thing.
Oh, really? So he saw the whole thing and he didn't help. Alright, that's cool. So welcome back to Far Cry 4, guys. I'm not sure how... I don't really even know how I'm starting this episode off because it... I've been having some issues with my Elgato over the past couple episodes. And I've been having some corruption issues with videos. So I think I've lost maybe like 20 or 30 minutes of footage. And I don't know what to do. But we need to head down. We need to go speak to Badra. I have no idea where I left off. That's really, really bad. But I have no idea where I left off. I've been trying to get this figured out. I think I have it figured out because I just flew through a Halo 4... Halo Master Chief Collection mission, and that worked out pretty well. And I was having issues with that too, also Sunset Overdrive. But Sunset Overdrive was more due to the fact that I was kind of getting tired of every single mission. Every single song in that game gets copyrighted, and it's so annoying. And I was like, you know what, I'm really tired of this, but... I'll just stick through it. But... Oh, what the hell is that? What? Wow, that's a joke, right? How... Why would they put the hang glider there if the tree is gonna... Whatever. I don't even care. I don't... Oh, wow. Okay, what a way to start the episode off. What a way to start things off. Dying via a hang glider messing up. But now that I'm back here, let me... deal with some ammo stuff really quick. Oh, we did get a new weapon. Okay, so that's cool. Sell some items here. Nothing really to sell besides the sparklers, which we'll get rid of. And everything else we'll hold on to. Buy and customize. We've got 118,000. I think we're good on... Yeah, C4 charges are fine. I do want to start saving towards... Ah. I don't know. We got a lot of stuff to do. We've got a lot of stuff to do. I need to find a better assault rifle. I need to start doing more of the bell towers. But I really haven't gotten that much done in this game to begin with anyway. So, you know what we're going to do? I think there's a road that leads out of here. We're just going to take the road to the south because that was really annoying. I don't even know how to... I assume we're just going this way. This might give me a chance to test out the wingsuit that I bought and I've been trying to use, but I have no idea how to use it. I think I just press A or something. It'll give me like a prompt if I jump off something high enough, but... Oh, what? Oh, I died again. It's left thumbstick. All right, so I died twice. Whatever. All right, that's cool. All right, guys, so we made it to Badra. And there was a cutscene that led into this. I don't know what's going on now, but we'll figure it out.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Oh, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
I knew it. I said this in an earlier cutscene. I knew it. It was a setup. A betrayal from behind. But where are we going now? We've got to go talk to... are we actually going to... Who is Noor anyway? Are we going to go talk to Sabal now? I guess. I don't know what these... Varshakot? Whatever. Ratugati? Yogi and Reggie. I don't know who those people are. But we gotta go talk to Sabal, who is... Wow, he's all the way up here. So we're just gonna... Oh, we're just gonna fast travel. I don't feel like driving all the way up there. We're just gonna fast travel. just do it that way. Alright, so we've made it to the nearest town. We have to go find a car, which I don't see anything except this busted up one I just shot up, because these guys just rolled in here like it was nothing. And they're coming down the road again. Whoa, buddy. Thanks for the ATV. Where did you... These are... Oh, wow, wrong button. I keep pressing right bumper to get in stuff. I've been playing too much Halo. Crap, I didn't want to do that. Alright, so I'm full on stuff. I have to find another Sambar to kill so I can get another loot bag upgrade, but this is just not going well. There is an assassination mission I could do really quick, but I'm going to hold off on that. Oh, an elephant. But I can't ride elephants yet because I don't have the upgrade. Is he going to attack me? Nah, he's cool. We're cool. Yeah, he's green. We're cool. It's good to know. I probably should get that elephant riding upgrade pretty soon. I'm just not going to do it yet. And Sabal actually wasn't that far away, so we'll just hold off on that. I actually don't know. Did it? I don't even know if it saved my progress last time I... you know, I'm pretty sure it didn't. Whoa, don't die. And Sabal's back in his little tactical hut. I already know how this game's gonna end. Sabal killed my dad, I'm gonna kill Sabal. I can already tell. That's how it's gotta go.
Sabal. A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father. And I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him. What drives us. Go to the monastery.
Okay, so we've already seen this cutscene, so apparently this did not save anything, which is great, I guess, because now you guys aren't really missing any of the like 30 minutes that was left out. So that's cool. Not too much to complain about there. It's cool just seeing another, you know, same 30 minutes or same 30 seconds. And the monastery is up here, so that's cool. That's where I left off in the last episode, so... I didn't talk to Badra. That's something that I'm just seeing for the first time. So there's a little bit of information there that I'm learning now. And there is no gyrocopter in this area, which I would love to take instead of actually having to drive all the way up there. But it's cool. Let me grab some ammo. Don't need any. Let's get on a roll. What's on the way over there? Is there anything I can take out? No, it's just... Well, but now, you know what? We'll do this outpost really quick. We'll do this first. And, then we'll deal with the monastery. Yeah, that seems like it's it. There's a radio tower that I've already, a bell tower I've already taken out, and then... Well, I guess we can do this, and... Yeah, we'll do a sweep. We'll just go... And I forgot I changed my controls.
Uncle Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Aldrich, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amita's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's glowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own, that's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance.
Where is this thing telling me to go, for real? Like, what is... Okay, you know what? It keeps telling me I'm getting further away. That's weird.
I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Like girl
Oh, you know what? That meter distance is for the monastery. I'm heading to the whatchamacallit, the outpost. I wish it would just give you the distance for where you're actually trying to go. Like, that doesn't make it, well, I don't think it was that way in Far Cry 3. Oh, and I don't have high ground. Oh, this is why I want the gyrocopter, because I have no high ground here. Damn, my windshield just blew off for some reason. Not entirely sure why. We'll just get out here. Yeah, there's high ground this way. Okay, this works. We'll just take this here, snipe people from a distance. I've gotten a little better with this recurve bow with the marksman sight. I don't have like meter distances down 100%, but anything from like 0 to 80 I can normally hit pretty well. Not always a headshot, but you only need one hit to wrap someone up. So we'll find our way through this outpost really quickly. They've got a gate at the front, which is great. And then I'm not seeing anyone yet. There's a propaganda poster. There's a sniper that I probably need to drop. But I don't want to drop him yet, because if he's going to fall off that roof, that's going to just freak everyone out. I don't want to do that yet. But then again, I don't want him seeing bodies on the ground. So it's probably going to have to be... Oh, you know what? Actually, he is moving. Oh, he's still going to slide off, so it doesn't matter. I only see two people, though, which is weird. Hold still. Should be right there. Got him. Don't fall. He's gonna fall. Whatever. So far, so good. Brick storage. Roshan, brick. Okay, hold on. Anyone in here? Let me make sure I have this ready to roll. Oh crap, you know what? I almost messed up. That guy was right there, and I didn't see him. You are kidding me. Oh my, there's dogs. Come on. Every single time I'm about to take out an outpost, there's some animal. Oh wait, no, they're not even attacking. Never mind. Yeah, there we go. Attack those guys. Attack those guys, yeah. There you go. I was about to get really pissed off because they were coming after me, I thought, for a sec. Crap. Ah, hit the wrong dude. Come on. That's great. Can I climb this? Oh, crap. There's one up here. Oh, you jumped down. Got him. Miss. Wait. Oh, crap. Where'd you come from? Played that terribly. How is everyone just climbing up this thing? Come on, really? Got him in the face. Lucky shot. Down he goes. Grenade, come on, take out that freaking truck. All these grenades don't do crap. Holy mo- oh crap, not good. No. 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 You're not gonna kill me. Almost got me. I'll give you that. I was too quick. Can I fire through this? Why do I keep pressing the wrong buttons? Whoa, dude. Dude. Wow. Now the truck blew up. Okay. I suck at outposts. I'm so bad at this. And I keep pressing the wrong button to reload. This is Halo messing me up. Come on, get it together. Get it together. I just need to stay out of combat. That's what this is. I just need to stay out of combat. Leave it to the professionals. All right, so I'm just going to, where is? Hold on. I need to deal with getting rid of all this extra loot I have so I can actually pick important stuff up. Refill ammo really quick. We'll go ahead and sell canned food, spork. I need to get rid of these leaves because I don't have anything to use with them. So that's the only reason why I'm not doing it. Riding elephants is a two level, two skill point skill. Chain takedown is, oh yes, I need that really bad, but I don't have any points for it. Bullet sponge, casual marksman, focused driving. Nah, we'll save these skill points. We don't need them right now. Do have an assassination mission over here. We do have a couple of things that I could look at. I'm really, 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 really upset that I messed this outpost up. Like, I had it down packed and I messed it up. Hunting survival. Protect civilians against... Nah. I'm gonna pass on that. That sounds like a personal problem. No offense. Sorry, lady. Outpost master. Now we'll leave that alone. I don't feel like doing this again. So what do we do now? Guess we could head on to the bell tower. Yeah, let's do that really quick. Bell tower it is. Just need to find an operational car. We'll take this one. Thank you very much. Let's get out of here. Let's get to this bell tower, deal with this really quick, and then we'll probably just head off to the monastery and deal with that. And then call it a wrap. As long as it doesn't take too long. It shouldn't take too long. Bell tower is normally like a 2-minute thing, depending on how difficult it is. Let's go this way. I really have not had a chance to use my wingsuit yet, which is kind of annoying. Like, for some reason, this is the Himalaya. I mean, I could probably jump off and use my wingsuit there. That would be cool. Yeah, I'll do that on the way back down. Just jump off, use my wingsuit, but... How come they always switch the radio story to something about a radio tower whenever I'm about to take one down? It's really weird. Enjoy yourself, you deserve it. Let us be in charge. Okay, let's take that down. How do I get in here? Not that way. Okay, apparently I missed something. Did I miss something? That's not going down. Oh, there we go. I already saw there's a grapple icon, so I know there's going to be one of those. I don't go down here. I'm just going to keep going up, right? That's probably what happens. So let's look for, I don't know, some rope or another ladder to get up. Let's go this way. I really don't... Okay, where am I going? No rope. Oh, there. Did not see that. I didn't see this. There we go. Making progress quite well. Gotta go back out. I'm looking for something to jump on. There we go. Just gotta pick the right way to go. Chest here to search. Voltmeter, loot bag almost full again. I probably should do some of those hostage rescues and the assassination missions, because those just give you so much money. Rupees. Not karats, rupees. There we go, that's that grapple I was looking at. Can I... There we go. And that should be the tippy top. And we should be out of here. Just grab the health pack really quick. And deactivate, or hijack. 5 out of 17. Give me some weapons, Longinus. Give me some weapons. Kira's pilgrimage, location discovered, a sniper on top. We've also got Bonisher's Tree of Life. Nothing really going on here. And then Yalung's Mind, which looks kind of messed up. All right. Oh, so now we get the SDG 990 for free. Well, it's a little too late for that. So I do want to jump off and use the wingsuit, but I'm pretty sure that I'm going to mess it up and I'm going to die. So should I just zip line down, or should I just do it for fun? I don't know. We'll figure it out. And where are we now? We're here, so we need to get to here, which, is there a gyrocopter? Yep, there's one right here. Perfect, so it should be, it's over in this direction, so we'll jump off. Nice! I don't know how to, oh! How do I, is there a parachute? Oh yes, there. Okay, I was about to say, because how do I, too low. It's cool. At least I got that out the way. I got it out the way.